What is going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video. Today we check out something a little different. We've checked out rap before on this channel, but mainly epic rap battles of history. But today we check out a diss track from Nick Cannon on Eminem. Now, you know, I remember the last time someone dissed Eminem and it didn't really go too well. And I remember all the times before that and it also didn't go too well. If my memory serves correct, I don't think Eminem's ever lost a diss track sort of battle, a rap battle. I think that's kind of his speciality. I mean, he doesn't always make hit songs, you know what I mean? I mean, he has made quite a few, but still, I think his real talent lies in when he disses people because of the way that he writes his lyrics and stuff like that. But yeah, man, Nick Cannon. Obviously, I don't think Nick Cannon is as famous as Eminem or even close. I know he was married to Mariah Carey for a while, and I know he hosted, I think it was America's Got Talent. Apart from that, no idea. No real idea who he is, you know what I mean? But I don't know, man. We're going to react to this diss track, man. It's called The Invitation, featuring Suge Knight. I don't know if that's right. I've never heard of him before. But, yo, this video I'm looking at 28k likes and 134k dislikes. Bro, is it that bad? It can't be that bad, dude. In fact, it could just be Eminem fans, bro. Eminem has one of the fucking greatest fan bases of all time. I think Eminem, obviously being one of the greatest rappers of all time, I don't think he's the best rapper of all time, but he's certainly up there, and I'm sure a lot of people think he is. I mean, obviously he's had this beef with Mariah Carey for a very long time, so not sure why Nick Cannon's getting involved. Pretty sure they're divorced. And from what I hear, Mariah Carey's a very annoying person, but you know, it is what it is, bro. Anyway, man, let's get into this, bro. I'm excited to hear this.
Number will be monitored and recorded.
Check this out, Eminem, whatever your name is, right? You know,
Eminem or whatever your name is. Come on, bro. Is that how you start? You know, when you start, you want to leave a good first impression, bro. And when you say to the most famous rapper of all time, or at least one of the most famous rappers of all time, Eminem or whatever your name is. Come on, bro.
Never do no talking, but Nick is family. This is your invitation. The fool to everybody else. What you about? What it takes off?
Another song.
Hold on. Prove to everyone else what you really are. I think we all know what Eminem is. We all know what he is and we all know what he does, bro. Like, what? I think Nick Cannon needs to prove to people what he is, dude. Because the guy tries everything, and I can't say he's been supremely successful in anything, but you know.
Punish everywhere, nice money on a bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby, you can have my last. You know if you go out, baby, ain't no coming back.
Ain't no coming back, that's a fact, this the invitation. Told Joe to lean back, don't get hit with this retaliation. So I fuck with crack, but the white boy, he fuck with crack. Pills and smack, shit, ain't about to relapse.
I mean, straight off the bat, I'm gonna say, is his flows a bit, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not a fan right now. I mean, the bars, they're not starting off hard. You know, when Machine Gun Kelly dissed Eminem, he just came in and was... I liked it. I'm not going to lie. The Machine Gun Kelly one I liked because he just came in and he just started insulting him straight off the bat. This guy talking about drugs, obviously Eminem had an issue. He's about to relapse. I don't think he is, to be honest. I don't really know. I don't really keep tabs on his life, but okay.
Call Kim, somebody get Haley. And that other kid you raising, that ain't even your baby. Took a page out of Drake book. This might get a Grammy. We going back to back till you respond on the family. My baby mama killed you off a decade ago. And you still...
Excuse me? What? I mean, you don't need to insult a man's family like that. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the last person who insulted Eminem's daughter and... his ex-wife, or I don't know, I don't think they're still married, so yeah. I'm pretty sure that guy lost resoundingly. And his name was Machine Gun Kelly, bro. This guy should have taken a page out of his book. And Mariah Carey never, ever killed off Eminem, dude. I'm pretty sure Eminem killed her off a bit more than the other way around, you know?
Still crying about it, bitch. You know who really the hoe? I called Joe to set you up and you fell for the job. Slim on show for the video because he terrified of my squad. I heard your chauffeur got a video and you sucking the cop. You paid him off then laid him off. Now who really the op? Should call me the new Pac. I ain't no killer, but don't push me. How the fuck y'all got me battling Elvis Pussley, nigga?
Call me the new, bruh. If he's trying to call himself the new Tupac, right? You ain't even close, to be honest. Like, let's be real. I feel like I'm hating on him too much right now. I mean, Eminem doesn't show up for videos. It's true though. He done a song with Logic, right? Was it? He didn't appear in the video. I mean, he doesn't have to, I guess.
Happiness everywhere, now it's money on a bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
Yeah.
I just want the real, baby, you can
incredible
have
incredible game.
You know if you go, baby, you know how I'm
this better. Gotta be karma, cause he shit out of luck. Eminem the perfect name, cause this nigga a nut. You used to...
Alright, straight off, this guy has two bars into his rap, and he's way better than Nick Cannon. That's no joke. I mean, this guy, what did he say? He said, Eminem's the right name because he's a nut. And he said something about karma, bro. Not bad, not bad.
Beef with Nickelodeon, Nick. He called hit and I come with the mop and get on my custodian shit like bada boom, dotted beam.
I hate to pause it, but when I listen to every epic rap battles of history, people get angry when I miss shit. This guy said, bring my mop on my custodian shit. Like a janitor, right? Because that's what you call janitors, custodians, right? Unless you watch 40K or involved in Warhammer, then you don't. But that's neither here or there. What did he say before that? Nick on his Nickelodeon. He had a Nickelodeon show, Nick Cannon. I never watched it, so, you know, let's go back.
And I come with the mop and get on my custodian shit like bada boom, dotted beam. Lima scene got spaz, put Eminem in the bag, it's Halloween. This ain't an 8 mile battle, man, I'll do you awful. My competition in the target, I think it's Marshall.
I mean, that was way better than Nick Cannon's verse. We still got 2 minutes left.
Money on a bed, I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
Facts.
I just want the real, baby, you can have
incredible
my head.
Incredible,
you know
I got it.
Guard, baby, you know coming back.
Come on, Nick, that's Marshall. You don't need help. Nigga, you a rider. No safety, fuck a seatbelt. What, is he out of his...
Nick, you don't need help. That's Marshall. Something, something, something. Oh, trust me, he needs help. He needs all the help he can get. I don't think these guys are enough help.
It's mine, I got a Glock, and don't Eminem belong on the side of a 9? That's crazy, man, you act like Nick hurting your dreams. You an Eminem, how you mad a star burst on the scene? Let me find out you still in that trailer park this
high. Oh my god, I just got that, bro. You're an Eminem. How you mad a star burst on the scene? Obviously, Starburst is a sweet, right? Or a candy, whatever you want to call it. That was fire. That was real good. Shout out to you, dude. Let's go, dude. Way better, way better.
Eminem, how you mad a star burst on the scene? Let me find out you still in that trailer park. This how we do. Run up and shoot the trailer. This the preview. Clips.
I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby. You can have my legs.
One second. Is it me or does Nick Cannon look really out of place in this video? When I see Nick Cannon, I don't know his background or anything like that, but he never strikes me as a guy that be in a gang like this. I don't know where he grew up or anything like that, but he just looks out of place. He really does. I'm not gonna lie.
Ain't really for the culture. Fuck his baby mama in a choker. Pick up like a chauffeur. And then to the wall like a poster. Phone him, she'll get cracked like cocaine mixed with soda. When I take her soul, if the bitch die, I'ma still eat her, I'm a vulture. I'ma write your name in your...
I'ma still eat her, I'm a vulture. Did he say something about death, bro? Or scavenging or what?
Cocaine mixed with soda. When I take a soul, if the bitch die, I'ma still eat her, I'm a vulture. I'ma write your name in your mouth. You 47 chasing clout. Obsessed came out in 08 and you just putting something out?
Yeah. Did he say something about something chasing clout? Why would Eminem need to chase clout, dude? This guy's like the most famous rapper of all time. He doesn't need to chase clout.
Marshall think he an ape, but a white boy with a backpack. I do this shit for my real niggas, not the white boys trying to act black. Oh God.
Not the white boys trying to act black. I mean, that Eminem has been criticized for that for sure. I'm sure he has. I don't think he tries to act black, but I don't know. I don't really pay attention to any of these guys. But yeah, not bad, not bad. He said something else that I forgot. Oh, something about taking forever to come out with an album. I mean, he did, didn't he? Let's continue.
Everywhere, now it's money on a bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby, you can have my legs. You know if you go out, baby, you know coming back.
It's time to shit that old buster-ass motherfucker. But you gotta realize, you run that shit out there, man. And at the end of the day, you got every person in the industry, every person in the streets. Shit, where are you gonna go? He doesn't new Vanilla Ice. It's just a matter of time. He hanging, right? Eminem's a bitch for bringing...
Who's this on the phone, by the way? Can someone let me know? Because this man's deluded, bro. My man called Eminem the new Vanilla Ice. Pretty sure Vanilla Ice had one hit. One hit. Never again we heard from that man. Ice, Ice Baby. I didn't even like the song, to be honest. I mean, let's be honest. What else did he say? He said something a bit mad before.
Every person in the streets.
He said every person in the street and every person in whatever doesn't know where he's going to go and knows what's out. I was like, bro, come on, man. I can guarantee you could go ask everyone, whose side are you on right now? Who are you backing to win? They're going to go Eminem. And Eminem hasn't even replied.
Where are you going to go? He just a new Vanilla Ice. It's just a matter of time. He hanging, right? Eminem's a bitch for bringing bullshit up that's not true. Say some shit. And then when shit gets a little hot, everybody want to fall back. Or they want to run around with all these police. You know, that ain't part. You're going to be a rapper. Anytime you're a rapper, you should have a whole bunch of police badges around you. Anytime you be a rapper, you're supposed to be able to meet up a motherfucker to handle your business. But all we gotta do is get that motherfucker in the ring with you, and you're gonna beat the dog shit out of him. That motherfucker's up. Nick Cannon.
I disagree with that statement altogether. I understand that for certain rappers, gang culture is enwrapped in what they do. But bro, like, you getting killed over rap is not worth it, dude. And, like, the amount of people that have died over this shit in the past, like, even, like, 4 or 5 years, bro. Obviously, Triple X got a shot. Obviously, back in the day, Biggie and Tupac both died. And then you have, like, a ton of people who, the other day, bro. I mean, Juice WRLD died, but he had a seizure. I'm not going to count him. But Nipsey Hussle is the one I'm thinking of. I didn't even know who he was, which is poor from me. But, again, I'm not too familiar with anyone who's not kind of mainstream from American rap. Like, dude. Bro, you ain't trying to die, bro. Like, and Eminem's like the most famous guy. He needs to roll around with security because he's got a ton of fucking fans. Everyone recognizes him, dude. I bet no one recognizes Nick Cannon in the street. Like, what's going on? Actually, some people probably do, but still.
Is a force in itself. Mm. And if you and Piper's having a conversation, y'all got the same energy of doing stuff for the people. You're not scared to do stuff for the people. So if this dude want a real target on his back, that's on him. But don't talk no shit and go in the hype. And you know what you call a man who ain't gonna stand up and fight? He's a bitch. We should tell the motherfuckers in Detroit that he got 24 hours to respond. They need to kick his ass off that motherfucking city.
You have 60 seconds remaining.
Okay. Okay. That's the end of that. I'll give my honest opinion like I always do. I probably come up like a big Eminem fan in this. Honestly, I'm not an Eminem fan. Like, I don't really listen to his music that much. There's a few songs I like. I wouldn't call Eminem the greatest rapper of all time. I'd probably give that to Nas, if I'm being honest, because he's fucking super talented, bro. Guy's songs are amazing. But, yeah, in terms of a diss track, the only thing I can compare this to is the MGK diss that he done on Eminem, like, what was it, 2-3 years ago now. That shit was, I liked it. Like, honestly, it was a good song. Like, a good diss track. Like, it might not have been the slickest. There might not have been bars here, there, and everywhere. But he just decided, you know what, I'm just gonna come at you. And he did. And I thought it was pretty good. And obviously, consensus, Eminem won in the end. But it was a valiant effort from Machine Gun Kelly, right? Nick Cannon, like, he's come with this. And most of the song is a phone call. Like, what? Most of the song is a phone call. And they just call Eminem a bitch. Like, what? There was no, like, impact behind any of the lines, dude. There was nothing. Like, I mean, it was okay. Like, I like the other three guys, bro. They came. They sound like professional rappers. Like, they sound like proper recording rappers, bro. They came. They had some slick bars. They had all kinds of shit. Nick Cannon in the verse. Lord knows he just seemed, like, out of place that he didn't know what he was doing, bro. But yeah, man. It was alright. It wasn't as good as Machine Gun Kelly. I don't think. Hey man, you guys let me know, bro. What did you think of this shit? I don't always react to rap. And I do listen to a lot of it, but I think Eminem's gonna come and just destroy this man. Like, I don't know, man. I don't know how it started. People are gonna have to explain it to me in the comments, bro, but Jesus Christ, bro. That was not not good enough if you're coming at Eminem, ladies and gents. But yeah, man, if you enjoy my reaction, be sure to subscribe to me and leave a like, and I'll see you all